Have you ever seen a cat leap from the top of a cabinet, only to land on its feet with perfect grace? Turns out, it's truly impressive physics that any gymnast would die to have. It's basically true that a cat always lands on its feet. Slap a piece of buttered toast to the back of a cat and drop them, and you have a system that will never ever touch the ground. Just kidding, don't drop your cat. But it is true, cats have something called righting reflexes, and the science behind it is so cool. How does a cat do it? Well, it's complicated, just like cats. To start with, cats can thank their bendy, slinky-like spine. The cat spine is one of the most flexible in the animal kingdom. This is why cats take the shape of their container like a liquid. This bendy spine always allows them to rotate into a position that most animals would dream of while they're falling. Our Bernese mountain dog Bunsen can't bend. He's built like a bus. But Ginger, our slinky bendy cat, is basically an adorable fluffy noodle thing. Cats have powerful abdominal muscles. This may seem weird, as most cats' stomachs are either very soft and fluffy or impossible to touch because they'll bite you, but these jacked abs absorb the force from their fall and they stick the landing. Let's not forget about their collarbone, the clavicle. Their collarbone allows them to rotate their front legs and basically reorient themselves in the air. Unlike the super breakable human collarbone, the cat collarbone isn't connected to bone. It's connected to muscle, and it floats. A floaty collarbone that's only attached to muscle allows the cat to squish into tiny places and allow them to move their front body in ways that would make a street performer jealous. This helps them in the air get into the perfect position to land. But we should also talk about their ears. The cat inner ear plays a huge role in maintaining their balance and sensing weird changes to their equilibrium. This helps them Jenga themselves back into a position to not belly flop the landing. If you've ever done a front flip into a swimming pool and got all messed up and dizzy in the water, it just doesn't happen to cats as they fall. This isn't just house cats that fall with style. Big cats are built much the same way. This righting reflex is an evolutionary advantage for cats, which like to be up high in trees and probably not die when they fall on prey. Now, getting serious, the physics of falling is the most important factor. Cats aren't invincible, and a fall can hurt or kill a cat. Never ever throw your cat or drop your cat, even for science. So no, cats don't take fall damage because of having 9 lives. It's because of science, cool cat physiology, and basic physics. Falling cats, just one of the feline demental forces of nature.